Boji Texon Police Constable Magumba in a 10-round 75-kilogram national super middleweight title fight. He beat Kasuja Stopper in his last fight and has promised his fans to do the same in what he described as a beating of pain. Magumba weighed 75 kilograms, just 1 kilo, better than Boji, who weighed 74 kilograms in the national title fight in the middle superweight.
It's a super middleweight contest. On the scale, Ivan Magumba, 75 kilograms. Ivan Magumba, Bones, weighed 75 kilograms. Musa, Boji. The national title on scale, Shadil Musa Boji.
I have a lot of package tomorrow, and I feel like I should tell my fans to come up and turn up for tomorrow's war. I call it a war because I don't come to play, and they should not expect me to come to play because I have no mercy. This time around, I come to acknowledge everyone and to claim everything that belongs to me. I'm the champ and I'm still the king standing in the building.
I've seen the way how he has arrived today's weighing that you are now a woman who has been introduced. What do you take upon it?
That's none of my business, because I've seen many who are doing the same stuff, but they end up losing or going back with nothing. What I can tell my fans and all fans of boxing that the day is tomorrow. Just come, turn up and feel the vibe in the house.
The other undercards bout, Netherlands-based Nasa Bukenya will be taking on John Egesa. John Serunjoji will be taking on Sisi Muhindo from Congo. Mosisi Breaker Breaker taking on Rajab Fahad from Malawi, and others.